New this morning, a crash leaves this semi-truck flipped on its side, an I-16. You're looking at video our crew shot around 3 o'clock this morning when officers arrived at the scene there near Dean Forest Road. Savannah police telling us no one was hurt but didn't release any information about the cause of that crash.